Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video.
Since its arrival in the United States, the Audi RS6 Avant has been a favorite among American vehicle and wagon enthusiasts. Despite the abundance of crossovers on the market, this one sticks out with its powerful engine, sport suspension, and wagon style. Before the current generation RS6 leaves the market, Audi has a special GT variant planned. Strictly restricted to 660 units globally, the 2025 Audi RS6 Avant GT takes design cues from the iconic Audi 90 Quattro IMSA GTO race car of the late 80s and the 2020 RS6 GTO concept. Massive components that start at the hood's vents and go almost all the way to the windscreen are one of the numerous distinctive exterior and interior features of the RS6 Avant GT, which makes it the first Audi to have carbon fiber hood pieces. The unique RS6 Avant's reworked air intakes and sleek, black single-frame grille make it stand out. Air intakes are installed under the wheel wells to keep the brakes cool, and the special model's 22-inch wheels with 6 spokes give it a larger appearance from the side. Out of 660 units produced for the 2025 Audi RS6 Avant GT, just 85 will reach American shores. The deployment will begin later this year when the first vehicles to come off the assembly line are delivered to Europe. Germany will have to fork over €219,355, or about $236,000, while the US and Canada prices are still being determined. Thank you for visiting the AutoFast channel. Just subscribe and hit the bell button to stay up to date on all the latest news on incredible vehicles.